What do you think you need to gain momentum? What more do you need to do?
Well, this interview right here is going to push us over 17, I'm sure. I just posed the question, if either Trump or Clinton are elected, that things will be more polarized than ever.
The noun that comes to my mind is a screw loose. And I say this almost with affection for Donald Trump. Maybe he should consider some other line of work, like anything other than President of the United States.
It's just not coincidence, I don't think, that Bill Clinton and Hillary both are making huge amounts of money with these speaking fees. Well, a wasted vote is voting for somebody that you don't believe in. And if we're going to continue to vote for the lesser of two evils, that's still evil. We defeated Al-Qaeda. We should have gotten out. We should have gotten out with the caveat that we'll come back if Osama bin Laden raises his head. Marijuana products deal or compete directly with legal prescription drugs that statistically kill 100,000 people a year, and there are no documented deaths due to marijuana. I think we've all had our heads in the sand, and let's wake up. This discrimination does exist, it has existed, and for me personally, slap, slap, wake up.